does look pretty cool with the flames kind of